It's all a question of learning how to control the sound of the machinery.